What's this?
You've got something I want. Give me the journal, and I'll let you keep your life.
Fool! Come and take it then, if you dare.
Hey! Shield against the forces of chaos. I'm too tired.
You want a fight? So be it! Blood for the Blood God!
To get this back to Gorchev. Maybe it'll give him the answers he seeks. Is this the book you're looking for?
Yes. That's Galena's journal. I'd know it anywhere. Now we'll learn what happened to Arkady and the others. I'm sure of it. I need to find someone who can read this. Thank you, Captain. We will speak again soon. It is just as we hoped, Captain. Galena's journal says that the survivors were going to try to escape through the sewer tunnels before it was too late.
What about Arkady?
Galena said he fought the cultists day and night. They killed his mother, you see, when the city fell. He hated them with all his heart. In the end, he and a few others stayed behind to buy time for the rest to get away.
I'm sorry, Leonid. Your son was a brave man.
Don't talk like that. We don't know he's dead. He might have escaped just like the others.
We don't know for certain that any of them escaped.
Go to the Garden of Ursin, Captain. That's where Galena said they were headed. See if anyone made it out alive. Please. I have to know. Arkady, he was all I had left in the world. You understand, don't you?
More than you know, Leonid. More than you know. final hour. Not enough energy. I am a shield against the forces of chaos. Gorchev's people made it after all. Looks like they were here for a while, until the cultists found them. Need to search the cave. Maybe Galena left something behind that I can take back to Leonid. catch my breath first. I made it to the garden. You were right. Galena and a few others managed to get away. They took refuge in the cave for a while, but eventually the cultists found them. I found these papers, hidden behind the altar stone. For what it's worth, it looked like your people put up a hell of a fight.
What about Arkady? Was he...
No. There weren't many bodies at all. The cultists must have carried them off. I'm sorry, Leonid.
I have nothing left now. Red Axe and his monsters have taken everything. My home, my wife, now my son. They owe me a debt of blood, Captain. And by Ursin, they will pay it. I will find someone to read the papers for me. Perhaps Arkady is mentioned in them. Thank you, Captain. We will speak again soon. Galena's papers tell a grim tale. After Arkady and his comrades sacrificed themselves, the others reached the Garden of Ursin and barricaded themselves within. They hid there for weeks. When the food ran out, they crept out at night to search the ruins for supplies. Perhaps that's how the cultists found them. They attacked without warning, throwing themselves against the barricades again and again. Galena and the others fought back with everything they had. And for days, the defenses held. But then a new enemy appeared. A faceless savage the cultists called the Bloodborn. It was he who broke through the barricades and desecrated Ursin's sacred garden.
I'm sorry. There was nothing you could have done.
But now there is. Now we can avenge them. I know where the Bloodborn's camp is. We saw it while searching for supplies just a few days before you arrived.
No, Leonid, you can't.
I must. They must pay for what they've done. With your help, we can take them by surprise and slaughter them.
That's not why I'm here. You said...
I know what I said. That was before I learned about Arkady. Now, are you with me or not?
I'm with you, Leonid. Don't make me regret it. armor and a shield against the forces of chaos.